laughing so hard and trying so hard that they lost the shoe. Was it you, Ireland? Put it back on. You're a good girl. You still did a fabulous job, you guys. That was wonderful. So, Ireland, have you ever been to Hawaii before?
No.
Really? You look like you have. You look like you know what you're doing. No? Awesome. Very good.
Sophia.
Sophia, where's your fan club today?
Right here, baby.
Right here! Oh! What, do you want to bring the hula?
Yes.
Did you have fun then?
Yes.
Do you want to say Happy Father's Day?
Yes. Happy Father's Day.
Yes, very nice. Okay, sit down, darling. You guys come over to me because I'm running out of a cord here. What's your name, cutie?
Samantha.
Samantha, how are you?
Four.
Where's
your yeah, my brother!
Right down the front as well. Do you want to yell out something really nice?
Whatever you want.
Come over here. Thank you, just help me out. And what's your name?
Miranda.
You were fabulous, Miranda. That was very nice working that little routine before. What's your favorite dance step? The hula! Of course it is! That's perfect! Very nice. Give her a little round of applause. And last but not least, can you? You absolutely can. Off you go.
Happy Father's Day, Daddy!
Well, someone's not shy. That's very nice. All right, darling, what's your name?
Isabella.
What's your, how old are you?
Five.
Where's your fan club? Yeah! What do you want to say? I love you.
Happy Father's Day, Daddy.
Yes! Happy Father's Day. Well, it seems to be the common theme here today. Give them a big round of applause. It's lovely to speak with you all. Do you want to just wave to the audience for us? Everybody stand up for me.